So very good morning students. So in this video I'm going to explain you the degrees of comparison. So degrees of comparison already we have discussed in the so many times we have discussed in the classroom. So there are three degrees of comparison: positive, comparative and superlative. So moreover, this is one of the kind of transformation of sentences. Here I would like to remind you what is mean transformation of sentence. Transformation of sentence means one sentence change one grammatical structure to another one without alter the meaning of the sentence. So one sentence change one grammatical structure to another one without alter the meaning of the sentence. This process is called transformation of sentence. Okay. So for example, passive session. We have to change active voice to passive voice without alter the meaning of the sentence. Then simple, compound, complex. We have to change the sentence, simple sentence into compound, into complex. So like that we have to change. But without meaning should not be changed. So this process called transformation of sentence. So according to that fact, so degrees of comparison also is a kind of transformation of sentence. For example, some sentence will be given, so we have to change into positive degree to comparative and comparative degree to superlative degree. So this process called transformation of sentence. Before that, what is my degrees of comparison? Degrees of comparison are used when we compare one person or one thing with another. Degrees of comparison are used when we compare. Whenever we have to compare one thing or one person to another, we have to reference the sentence in English by using degrees of comparison. Actually, degrees of comparison mean reference the data. Okay, we have to reference the data by using degrees of comparison. Some data will be given in the question paper. We have to refer the data, which one is the highest, which one is the lowest. We have to divide, we have to identify, then we have to write the sentence, any one of the degree of comparison. Okay, for example, Ravi has 95 marks, Sita has 85 marks, Manihandan has 75 marks, Kuberan has 65 marks. Who got highest mark in the data? Ravi. Ravi is the best student. Ravi got the highest mark in the exam. So like that we have to identify the data. We have to using degrees of comparison to reference the data to the listener or the speaker. Okay. So already I have told you degrees of comparison. Degrees of comparison are used when we compare one person or thing with another one. Okay. Then degrees of comparison, words may be adjective or adverb. This is a very important point. Degrees of comparison, words may be adjectives or adverbs. Adjectives, for example, pretty, prettier, prettiest. Good, better, best. Okay. So it may be adjectives or adverbs to describe the verbs. Okay. So for example, here I have given... what does mean adjectives? Adjective means describe nouns. Already you know very well, there are 8 parts of speech in English: noun, pronoun, verb, adverb, adjective, preposition, conjunction, interjection. So here, noun, instead of noun we have to use pronoun. Verb, to describe the verb we have to use adverb. At the same time, to describe the noun we have to use adjectives. Okay. Here degrees of comparison words may be adjective or adverbs. Let's examples. There are three degrees of comparison: positive, comparative and superlative. So before that, I would like to remind you the rules and regulation, the formula. Positive degree means we have to use as plus adjective plus as. As plus adjective plus as. Positive degree. The comparative degree formula, adjective plus er, some adjectives we couldn't add er, so we have to use more plus adjectives. For example, danger. So in this adjectives, we should not use er. So dangerer we should not use. So we have to use more dangerous. Danger, more danger. So more plus adjectives. Positive degree s plus adjective plus s. Comparative degree adjective plus er. Some adjectives we couldn't add er. So we have to add more plus adjectives. The final one, superlative degree. Superlative degree, the plus adjective plus est. The fastest, the best. Okay, the plus adjective plus est. The fastest, the best, so etc. At the same time, some adjectives we couldn't add est. For example, dangerous. Sariya. So like that, so we have to ask most, the plus most plus adjectives, the most dangerous, more dangerous. Compare degree, we have to use most dangerous, the plus most plus adjectives. So if we add est to the adjective or adverb, so we have to use the plus adjective plus est. The smallest, okay, the highest, the lowest. So we have to use, okay. Let's explain what is mean positive degree. Positive degree gives us just information, okay. Positive degree just gives us information. For example, I have given the frock is pretty, the frock is small, the frock is smelly, the frock is green, like that you got it. Another one example I have given, the house big, the house friendly, the house is spotted, the house is smelly. So we have to use. Then positive degree, the lion is more dangerous, the lion is proud, the lion is graceful, the lion is terrifying. Just we got it. The past degree just gives us information. Then comparative degree. The comparative degree is used to compare only two things. Listen the point. This is a very important point. The comparative degree is used to compare only two things. Positive degree just gives us information. Comparative degree is used to compare only two things or persons. Two things or person. Whenever we have to compare two things or persons, we have to use comparative degree. For example, I have given, the bee is smaller than the bird. The bee is smaller than the bird. Okay. Let's explain in Tamil. The bee. So, theni irukle, adu vandu bird oda sirusu thane. So, we have to use the degrees of comparison to reference the data. The bee is smaller than the bird. At the same time, if we want to say in the negative, the bird is not smaller than the bee. Same information, same meaning, but we have to change the structure. The bee is smaller than the bird. The bird is not smaller than the bee. Okay. So another one example I have given. The butterfly is prettier than the worm. The butterfly is prettier than the worm. Yes, prettier. Pretty, prettier, prettiest. Okay, comparative degree. We have to compare only two things or person. For example, another one example I would like to give. Ravi is better than Suresh. Ravi is better than Suresh. Suresh is not better than Ravi. So we have to use. Another one example. The ant is slower than the cockroach. The cockroach is not slower than the ant. The ant is slower than the cockroach. We have to compare. Then, let's explain the superlative degree. Superlative degree is used to compare three or more objects, people or places. Listen, positive degree gives us information. Comparative degree, we have to compare just two things or persons. Superlative degree is used to compare three or more objects, people or places. Okay. The ladybug is cuter than the fly. The ladybug is cuter than the fly. This is a comparative degree. The ladybug is cuter than the fly. But the grasshopper is cutest of them all. Here I have given more than two objects, two insects. Okay, ladybug, fly, and grasshopper. So we have to compare. Grasshopper is the cutest of them all. Cute, cuter, cutest. Here we have to find out the adjective. Cute, cuter, cutest. The grasshopper is cutest of them all. Okay. Adjective the plus, listen the students, the plus adjective plus EST. This is a superlative degree formula. Comparative degree formula, adjective plus ER. Okay. Another one example. The worm is faster than the snail. The worm is faster than the snail. This is a comparative degree. But the spider is the fastest of them all. The plus adjective plus EST. The spider is fastest of them all. Okay. I hope that you have understood well. Another one example I have given. The yellow butterfly is prettier than the blue butterfly. The yellow butterfly is prettier than the blue butterfly. When we compare two things or two persons, we have to use compare degree. The yellow butterfly is prettier than the blue butterfly. But when we compare more than three objects, we have to use superlative degree. But the pink butterfly is the prettiest of them all. The pink butterfly is the prettiest of them all. Okay. Here, some rules and regulation I would like to give you. Number one, add R and ST to the words that end in E. So, whenever you meet the adjectives end in E, we have to add the compare degree R. In the superlative degree, we have to add EST. EST. Okay. For example, safe. Safe, safer, safest. Wide, wider, widest. Tame, tamer, tamest. So, word ending in the E, we have to add R in the compare degree, ST in the superlative degree. For example, positive degree, compare degree, superlative degree. Okay, large. Okay, the pig is a large one. The elephant is the largest of all animal. Elephant is the largest of all animal. The horse is larger than the pig. The horse, when we compare two things, we have to compare degree. The horse is larger than the pig. The pig is small, large. The horse is larger than the pig. The elephant. Elephant is the largest of all them. Okay. Large, larger, largest. Then here also some adjectives I have given. Tame, tamer, tamest. Tame positive degree, tamer comparative, and tamest superlative degree. Then rule 2. If the words ends in Y, if the words ends in Y, change the Y to I, then add ER. Y should be changed into I and add ER in the compare degree and add EST in the superlative degree. So tidy, tidier and tidiest. Happy, happier and happiest. Lucky, luckier and luckiest. So here, heavy, heavier, heaviest. Dirtier, dirtier and dirtiest. Easy, easier and easiest. Okay. Rule number 3. When the word has a short sound, the last letter must be doubled when adding ER and EST. So, when the word has a short sound, that means big, hot, sad. When the word has a short sound, the last letter must be doubled. So, when adding ER and EST, ER in the compare degree and EST in the superlative degree. For example, big, bigger, biggest. Hot, hotter, hottest. Sad, sadder, saddest. Easy, easier, easiest. Some example I have given. So, big, bigger, big, bigger, biggest. Positive, comparative and superlative. Okay. Wet, wetter and wettest. Rule number 4. When the word has only one syllable, ends in two consonants, add. When the word has only one syllable, smart, so only one syllable, but ends in two consonants. Listen, two consonants. The word on the la governing up, the words ends in two consonants. Black, cold, smart. But the same time only one syllable. So if you meet this type of adjectives, we have to add E-R-I-S-T in the to the root word. For example, smart, smarter, smartest. Black, blacker, blackest. Gold, golder, goldest. Here, smart, smarter, smartest. Then small, smaller, smallest. Young, younger, and youngest. Okay. The rule 5. Some words don't follow the rules. Some adjectives don't follow the rules. For example, good. Totally change in the comparative degree, better. And the superlative degree, best. Good, better, best. Bad, worse, the worst. Much, more, the most. Okay. So, bad, worse, the worst. Positive, bad, comparative degree, worse, the superlative degree, the worst. Good, better, the best. Okay. Rule number 6. Words with 3 or more syllables get more the most before the word. Words having the more syllable. Okay. Some adjectives already have given you. Some adjectives we couldn't add E-R, E-S-T. So we have to use more in the compare degree. We have to use most in the superlative degree. So here words with 3 or more syllables get more and most before the word. For example, feudable. More feudable, the most feudable, the plus adjective plus EST, you listen, interesting, more interesting, and most interesting, expensive, more expensive, the most expensive, okay, then degrees of comparison. So listen, expensive, more expensive, the most expensive, the dangerous, more dangerous, the most dangerous. Okay. Here I have given some exercises for you. So you should practice by seeing the video. You have to practice this exercise. Okay. Cats are bigger than mice, comparative degree. Dogs are tame, positive degree. Just gives us information. Dogs are tame. Then birds are cute. Punies are cuter. But cats are the cutest. Okay. Birds are cute. Positive degree. Punies are cuter. Comparative degree. Then superlative degree. Cats are the cutest. Butterflies are the prettier than the grasshoppers. So we have to compare two things or two persons. You have to compare to degree. Comparative degree formula. Adjective plus ER. So we have to use prettier. Butterflies are prettier than the grasshoppers. Lions are more dangerous than the spiders. Lions are more dangerous than the spiders. Comparatively. Yesterday was hot, but today is even hotter. Yesterday was hot, positive degree. But today is even hotter. Please give me the biggest apple. Please give me the plus adjective plus EST. Please give me the biggest apple. Okay. Thank you, students. I really hope you that you have understood very well about the degrees of comparisons. If you have any doubt, you can ask me anytime through WhatsApp number. Okay. I will meet you another interesting topic. Thank you. Thank you for your cooperation. Thank you for your patient listening. Thank you.